All right, now we see months after the hijab controversy that broke out in Karnataka, a similar episode has now shown it's played out in Maharashtra's college. A college in Mumbai's Chembur has barred girl students from wearing burqas inside college due to their uniform policy, which was introduced just very recently. The incident has sparked tensions now as parents and students have staged demonstrations right outside that college in front of the MG Acharya and DK Marathe College gate. The situation was pacified after police officials reached the spot and responded with the parents as well as college authorities. Of course, they were communicated with. By evening, the college released a statement clarifying that some conditional rules have to be followed while dressing for college. And this is their rule that says that girls are allowed to come to college with a hijab. But once they enter college, they've got to go to the restroom, remove their hijab, and then enter class. This was, and the institution claims that this new dress code was introduced recently, and it was communicated with the parents of the students as well in advance. The college has now issued a statement stating that girl students can wear burqa only until the campus, and they've got to take it off in the restroom and then enter classrooms. Basically, no burqa inside classrooms.
हम लोग इसी कॉलेज के स्टूडेंट्स हैं. हम लोग को यहाँ पे निकाब में अलाव नहीं किया जा रहा है. निकाब तो हम लोग उतारने पे थोड़ा राजी भी हो गए थे, लेकिन यहाँ पे दुपट्टा लेने की भी पूरी वो नहीं है. हम लोग को बोलते गेट के बाहर से, स्कूल के अंदर इंटर भी नहीं करने दे रहे, गेट के बाहर से ही बोलते दुपट्टा है निकाब सब उतार के आना है. सारे बच्चे लोग को मतलब गेट से ही भगा दे रहे हैं. जिनके पास यूनिफॉर्म है, समझ में आता है कि हाँ यूनिफॉर्म है, दुपट्टा लेना अलाव करना चाहिए ना. मुस्लिम गर्ल्स कहाँ जाएंगी बिना दुपट्टे के.
सभी तरीके की समानता हो, ऊंच नीच भाव, रिलीजन, पैसे का भाव, ये सब ना हो, और अपने पेरेंट्स को ज्यादा पैसे की ड्रेसेस पर खर्चा ना हो, इसके लिए ये शालेय शिक्षण है. इसमें हम लोग ने यूनिफॉर्म का ये साल से मतलब 23-24 से हम लोग ने जो ये लगाया हुआ है. धार्मिक नहीं, जिसमें से आपकी आप अमीर है या गरीब है ये पता चले, ये भी ना चाहिए. ये भी हम बताना नहीं चाहते, समानता चाहते.
All right, I'm cutting across to Mustafa Sheikh joining us live from Mumbai. Mustafa, this almost looks like a rerun of what we saw in Karnataka's Udupi Mangaluru. We are seeing similar mandate now as the college restricts girls from wearing a hijab inside classrooms. They are allowed inside the campus but not inside their classrooms with a hijab. We believe that this dress code itself is a new introduction by the college. How recently was this introduced, and were these students wearing the hijab before this was introduced?
Well, yes, Nabula, as you actually pointed out that we have a similar case we had last year in Udupi, Karnataka. But at this point, as the principal has clearly said, that this new code for uniform has been introduced this academic year. And so that, definitely, basically, those old students who were till last academic year were wearing what they want. But now, because the new code has been introduced, they are being stopped. So yesterday, this controversy erupted. These girls who were wearing hijab, they came forward and said that they are not being allowed to wear it. But clearly, if you go in the details of it, what they are saying is that they can wear it till the common areas of the college and the institution and its premises, but not in the classroom. And remember the Karnataka High Court's judgment in this entire hijab controversy, in which they had upholded that yes, the college can come out with a uniform code, and that code will be valid. So as per legality, as per law, this is something which I think the institution has introduced, that from this academic year they have clearly said that there will be a uniform code, and in which they have mentioned certain things in which it includes the burqa, scarf and headgear, and hence accordingly these girls were stopped from now onwards. The principal has clearly said that this code of uniform will be valid and it will be implemented in the college premises. The girls will be allowed, but not allowed to wear hijab or burqa inside the classroom. Back to you.
All right, Mustafa, thank you very much for joining us. Well, it seems like almost a rerun of what we saw in Karnataka. Let's hope these girls come back to college. That's more important. They come back to school. Education, of course, is primary here.